I really have nothing to tell right now, except that my grandmother got cancer in the lungs, same as my dad had. She probably got it from a lifetime of passive smoking. She hasn't been smoking herself since. She quit when she was 25. But a few days ago, they discovered a tumor in her lung that was 8 centimeters big, and the prognosis is very bad. And she's 85, so I don't know if she can survive a treatment either.